and welcome to Mastery of Library. Today I am going to tell you about the interesting facts about school. So you don't skip this video and watch till end, okay guys? So before that, please subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon so you never miss any new updates. Fact number 1. World's highest school is situated in Pumashangtang, Tibet at a height of 5,373 meters above sea level. It is also the closest of its kind to the sky. Fact number 2. World's oldest school is in Canterbury, England. The King's School, as it is named, was founded in 597 AD. Fact number 3. A school in the Philippines is made entirely of recycled pop bottles. It took about 9,000 bottles and dozens of volunteers to build the structure. Each bottle was filled with sand, water and straw to keep them steady. Fact number 4. The largest school in the world in terms of number of students in the city, Montessori School in Lucknow, India. There are more than 32,000 students attending the school on a daily basis. It has over 1,000 classrooms, 3,700 computers and goes through thousands of pounds worth of stationery and books each year. Fact number 5. Back in 2014, there was an elementary school in Turin, Italy that only had one teacher and one student, giving it the reputation of being the smallest school in the world. Fact number 6. The children in Holland start school on their 4th birthday, so there is always someone new in class. Fact number 7. Mealtime in France is considered part of the curriculum. Fact number 8. Students in South Korea are expected to stay and help clean and tidy the classroom when lessons are over. Fact number 9. Kids in Finland do not start school until the age of 7, which is one of the oldest ages around the world to start school. Fact number 10. In Russia, children always start school on Knowledge Day, that is September 1, even if it's a weekend or a holiday. Fact number 11. Have you ever seen a boat school? In Bangladesh, there are no fewer than 100 boat schools. Each one has internet access, a library and is solar powered. Fact number 12. In a remote area of Colombia, kids have to travel to school on a zip line. Fact number 13. A school in Germany has been built to look like a giant white cat, complete with whiskers and circular windows for eyes. When students arrive at the school, they enter the building through the mouth of the cat. Fact number 14. Summer vacations in Chile start from mid-December and end in early March. That's 3 whole months away from school. Fact number 15. Children in Germany receive a special cone called Schultüte, which is filled with pens, pencils, books and snacks. Fact number 16. Kids in Japan are the most independent of the lot. They travel to school alone, clean their own classrooms and even carry lunch. Fact number 17. The students in China receive the most homework in the world. At an average, teenagers do a whopping 14 hours of homework in a week. Consider yourself lucky you didn't have to. Fact number 18. Iran is one country where girls and boys are educated separately till the time they reach college. Fact number 19. In Brazil, having meals with the family is an important part of the culture, which is why schools start at 7 AM and are over by noon, so the kids can have lunch with their parents. Fact number 20. In Kenya, it is not mandatory of children to go to school, but they mostly go anyway. Bless them. So guys, which fact did you like in this video? Please comment in the comment box and don't forget to subscribe. See you again in an interesting video like this. Bye!